Can you please tell us your name and where you're from?
Bruce Herbert from Australia, Perth. About 15 years ago, a doctor just took a test to see if I had hepatitis C.
Yes.
And that turned up, so I realised I had hepatitis C. And I was just basically told to live with that. And the outcome was probably not going to be very good. It wasn't until I had a bleed in the bottom of my throat.
Yes.
Called varices.
Yes.
And that's when I started to feel not so well. Yeah. And knew I had complications, so that's when I went on to some of the different drugs that they gave me to keep the blood pressure down and and just generally see me every 6 months and do blood tests to see where I was up to. I'd heard a little bit about stem cells, and then a friend of mine told me that a good friend of his came to Thailand for treatment for his heart. He had a heart attack and had issues with, you know, running out of breath, couldn't climb a set of stairs without, you know, being short of breath. And he had stem cell treatment done here in Thailand, and it was miraculously sort of suddenly feeling way, way much better. So that made me look further into it on the internet, and I found the Regeneration Center. Well, I didn't. I had nothing to go by. No one had really used, or that I knew of, had used stem cell therapy for the liver.
Yes.
So I thought I was beginning to not feel very well. I was beginning to get the yellowness about me and my eyes.
Yes.
So I thought, well, the doctors themselves wanted to give me a liver transplant.
Yes.
But they were very sceptical. They believed that it was going to be many years before stem cells would help.
Yeah.
I came to Thailand, had the therapy done and the stem cells given to me. And within 2 or 3 weeks, I started to feel much, much better.
Yes.
That's some 6 months ago now. Well, I've certainly felt a lot better ever since the therapy began. Also did get rid of, I had hepatitis C.
Yes.
And I got rid of the hepatitis C, and suddenly the results came back that the hepatitis C was clear. But the doctors wouldn't believe that either, so...
Yes, of course.
Yeah. Realise now that if they've had chemotherapy or if things have gone too far, that perhaps it might not be able to help them as well, but... from what's happened to me, I would suggest that they have a good look at
it. It's
a very worthwhile alternative. I felt more like I mattered over here. I felt I had support. Dr. Patcheron.
Yes.
There was one of the ladies I met who had some 40 years experience with cancer and hepatology.
Yes.
And she was very positive that things could be turned around and she could regenerate the liver.
Yes.
And so just the amount of care,
yes,
compared to the Australian system is just, you just feel like you're being looked after properly. You're not,
yes,
just being put on the sideline and,
yes,
and being left to,
yes,
work it out for yourself. Yeah.
That's right.